Pittsburgh beats Carolina and goes to the semis on Saturday.